Hello, ladies and gentlemen. How's it going? Playing some Hearthstone today, man. Rex and Robo came out yesterday. It's Wednesday. I'm not going to mess with that Tavern Brawl just yet. We're going to do some play. Just for shits and giggles from last time's episode. Let's do it. I made some modifications. I basically took the Reckless Ritual. I took that, and I did a couple modifications to it. I took out some core cards. I kept Firefly. Kept that. Put in Grim Rally, put in the actual quests, put in two Dreadlords, Doom Guards, I put in Deathwing, and Cataclysm. Actually, drop two Howl Fiends. Let's go our three drops, you know, pick up some good boys. Where are the good boys? You are the good boys. Here's a good boy one, here's a good boy two. Okay, let's take this. We're traveling two games of this. Let's see if it's still meta. Okay, let's see if it's still meta. I have work, sadly, tonight, and I don't think I'm gonna be streaming later tonight at all because I got some homework I gotta do and I'm very tired. Staying up very late and playing video games is not going too well with my sleep cycle. So we'll do that. I'll have plenty of content Saturday and Sunday. I think I'm gonna stick to gaming and streaming more to the weekends and try to fit in whatever I can at least Nemzi during the week.
Let's have some fun.
I'm thinking like I want a full mulligan for Cataclysm, but I also want to like have like a decent deck, and this really isn't what I'm looking for here, but we'll call it nonetheless. Probably Lucari's Sacrifice. I really need that six card. Are you running the same deck that I'm running, basically? I would assume. Oh, this is Zookok. This looks like Zookok. Not gonna say I'm loving it. So we're gonna do this. We're gonna do some cheese in here. That's such a good card. I think Shriek. That's nutty. That's a nutty ass card. Mulligan for that. That's a direct counter to Odd Paladin. That's a great card. Shriek. I say that's a great arena card too. That's super early board removal, too. I mean, that's nutty. Especially if you're going second, you're only losing the coin, which, I mean, this might sound shitty, but, like, yeah, the coin's kind of hit or miss. I guess she took the kids, huh? Like, not like that, but, this guy's going to the health deficit really early here. Yeah, I don't know why we made that decision. Probably play you. This is another interesting card too. Reckless Dire Trailman. That's a 3-mana 2/6. That's a juicy boy for a turn 3 card. Maybe that's why they're trying to promote like, this card meta. These are decent cards. Dude, you're hammering HP. Holy frick. There's Deathwing. Glad you could show up to the party. Do I really want to do the same strat that he's doing? Is it okay? I'm gonna let him. Is it okay? I'll take that. Probably, but he has like me. Fucking Dreadlord. It's not gonna kill everything of mine though. Yeah, that's
necessary.
So they gave me Cataclysm super late in the game. I'm almost like, hey, let's wait for turn 10. And I mean, how far are we? We're hardly anywhere on the quest.
That was a mistake.
Yeah, I'm gonna Cataclysm next turn. Alright, 2. Yeah, that's funny. Okay, that's a tempo race at this point. Holy shit, this is nutty. Okay, so I play this next turn. Probably stop life tapping. This is, like, nutty ass. Like, I feel like you could totally put heal lock. Like, fit heal Zulok into, like, a discard archetype. I feel like you could definitely pull that off. I feel like you could. I feel like you could definitely pull that off. That Fellhound is not making me happy. Don't like the Fellhounds. That's a too meaty of a card. Too much meat. The Groot. And we'll basically just leave him with this choice because I doubt he has anything really juicy in there. Yeah, he can life tap, but I got droves of minions coming at you. I don't like that card either. You don't care about the discard mechanic when you have nothing in your hand. You don't. Because that's not what you worry about. But he's at 9 health. I forgot what's in my deck. That's not good. That is, though. I'm going to bank on this being a discard card. It's not. Much to my disappointment. Sadly, it's not. That would have been great if it was. But, man, 4-3-4 taunt lifesteal. Fun fact, this card also keeps its enchantments, too. So if, like, you soul infuse this and you just discard it a bunch of times, oh, it's disgusting. Is that Serenite Changing? I don't know, but we'll play. That's one of the... That's the second win. Second win with this deck. I got no wins last time, but I got a win at school today. So this is meta. This is meta now, boys. Let's go do another one. Let's go do another one. I feel like against any other deck is... And that's where I want to catch so much footage of Rakistan Rumble within, like, the first 2 weeks here. Because it's complete anarchy. Once the net decks start coming in, it's just the funness of this game kind of dies off. I'm not saying... I love Hearthstone. I'm a huge advocate for it. I think it's way better than Artifact. I fell in love with it back in Frozen Thrones. I've been playing it since. But once people know what beats what, you know, it comes really rock, paper, scissory. But within that first 2 weeks of that expansion coming out, it's just fucking nuts. It's anarchy, and it's fun. It's so fun. Let's have some fucking fun. I like that. I'm going to keep this starting hand. Maybe it's because I don't know how to pilot this deck, but it's just we got the Deathwing, we got Cataclysm, and we got a bunch of other stuff. I need those 6-cost cards that, like, put 3 random cards that you discarded this game back into your hand. That's so crucial to this deck. I'm also waiting to, sadly, for some of the guides to come out. So I know what to spend my dust on, because I got 3k dust.
Hiya, friend.
I got 3k dust going on here. Okay, so I forgot how this goes again. I think it's
astounding.
I forgot what the fucking secret was. Don't backfire. That backfired. I forgot what the secret was in this map. I'm pretty sure it's like hammer. No, it's nothing. Okay. So what, you got Huffer out of that? That's good pull. Good pull. I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna do that. I have no tempo. Let the top decking begin.
This is how Hearthstone was meant to be played. Scratching, crawling for your cards.
I don't know what that was, but that was a fun little voice. I liked it.
I wonder.
So how's everyone doing today? You know, how are you guys liking the series and shit like that? Let's give this another shot. I think it's... Nothing. Huh? What the fuck? Wasn't it, Are you sure it was this? That? Oh, could it be this? And then that? Oh, look at that! Fuck! That is Wind Fury! Way I'm winning this one. Yikes. I guess Beast Hunter's just kind of... I feel like Beast Hunter's actually, like, a legitimate synergy now, maybe? That sounds goofy, but, like, yeah. Alright. That was great. You really did your best. Wow, well played! Alright. We're gonna scratch that. I think that's enough discard lock for today, but I'm actually gonna try making, I'll make a Beast Hunter with this, because I actually have a couple ideas for things to do. Two candle shots, Jewel Macaws. What else are we going to want here? Explosive Trap. Two of those. Rat Trap. Discard. Two Deadly Shots, two Bear Sharks. Two kill commands, two stitch trackers, flanking strike. Christ, it's all spells. What the fuck? Probably one hunter's hatchet, one candle shot, two hunt masters. Cause I'm trying to not make it seem like it's fucking spell hunter, but it's like I want some beast synergies going on here. Longbow's a classic. I don't even have Call of the Wild in this deck, don't I? Yeah, I don't. What are we looking at here? A lot of three drops. What are we dropping here? Bear Shark, we got Deadly Shot, two kill commands. Probably one Stitch Tracker, summon two of those bad boys. Probably drop the Jeweled Macaw there. The deck kind of needs a finisher, doesn't it? You know, it's like, we got two kill commands. I like that. For a 5 drop in this deck, huh? 4 drops looking fine. Let's put Baited's Arrow in there. Let's put Zillax in the deck. I think that'll be fine. We need some late game pop. You know, we're looking for some late game juicing. So probably. Look, what screams late game juice? Because I feel like Hunter doesn't really have late game juice. I feel like Hunter's really a, wait, I'm dumb. We have late game juice in Hunter. There we go. Sixteen King Crush, baby. Let's go. Let's pull a longbow in there just for some fun. So the curve looks decent. We need some stuff to turn 6 though. So really, a lot of 3 drops. Maybe some traps. I feel like I'd be a little bit more comfortable. Actually, better idea. Are spell stones really 3 mana? They can't be. They have to be another 5 mana. Yeah, it's been a while since I've done this. Right, let's drop Baited Arrows. Pick up 2 of those. How many spells do we have? Does it make sense to put spells in this? No, because the spellstones should be like a surge of like. Should be like a surge. Actually, I'm gonna drop Spirit of the Lynx. So I want some one drops actually. Got Candle Shot, Rat Trap, Revenge of the Wild. Probably actually one Revenge of the Wild. Freezing Trap Misdirection. Then we can also throw in there. Secret Plan. Like, this is a heavily mid-range deck with endgame potential. So, Beast Boy. Let's do it, huh? I wish I had some friends to play Hearthstone with. God damn it. Got all these people online, but no one wants to go against me. I don't mean that.
I gets a bit lonely playing Hearthstone, you know? It's a little lonely.
Oh, I gotta move a little closer to the mic. I should probably lock my chair. My chair has one of those, like, locking things in there, huh? Yeah, I'm getting a new gaming chair for computer. Not one of those $300 trillion ones, but a gaming one. Nonetheless, Okie Burmis. This is exactly what I want. This right here, great combo. Greetings. Why are we playing Quest Warrior? Fuck you. It's just gonna be taunts all game. Oh, what a snoozer. Just. Yep, I'm like every inexperienced attack. Fuck nuts. Do it, pussy. I guess I'll yoke the Houndmaster, or I'll Houndmaster yoke. That would make the most sense. I'm trying to bait this guy out. You gotta attack it, right? Come on. Seriously? No? Okay. Or are you just waiting for a brawl? Did I just get baited into a brawl? Don't. Come on, man. Wow, we're just armoring up. Good meme. I was thinking about probably proccing the deadly shot. Actually, I should have traded in there, done deadly shot. I would have been the way more, like, safer play. Dude, what the frick? What is this deck? What are you doing? What are you doing? Get your Twitch clips ready for this one, guys. We're going to be cooking with some gasoline here soon. I'm keeping this spell stone because of that. The shitty-ass stitch tracker made it through. Huh. Funny. This is Face Hunter. I like it. I like this meta. I consent to this meta. I consent to it. I like it. I'm especially gonna like this shit. Here we go. Out of my asshole. Oh, he waited for my cards to get low. Oh, you a sneaky boy. Alright, Zilex. 3, 6, 8. Stonehill Defender. We need a Stonehill into next, huh? Iron Golem. Okay. Shit! Fuck. Okay, so I can't use it this turn. Alright, well...
Power before me!
How would I look at this? Kills that. That goes into there. Yeah, okay, that's lame.
Power before me.
Oh, that I'm fucking trying to cheese out here is a fucking gang crash. Give it to me, you fuck. Oh, you dick. No! It's gonna kill my fucking King Crash! Oh, you fucking cunt. Oh, I should have played Rat Trap last turn, too! Fuck! How could I be so bad at this game? I could have fucking won. I could have fucking won right here. That would have been lethal. That would have been fucking... Well, would have been lethal, because fuck! When you won, you're so dead. I got like 6 secrets here. I have 4 secrets here. Just give in! Give in! Come on! Oh my fucking god! No, I do not. I do mind if you. Oh, you. He's just fucking with me at this point. He's actually. He's actually trolling me. I'm not fucking around anymore. He's doing it. He's gonna do the fucking dragon. Dragon combo to me. Are you gonna boom ship next turn? Fucking god, you cock. Hey, welcome to the chat. Sorry I didn't see you there, buddy. What's up? What's up? I'm just really in the zone here. Just attack me already, you schmuck. Come on. One of you got to rush. Come on. You got to attack at some point here. Welcome to the stream, man. Sorry, I'm just kind of like, this match has been going on for a while now. This warrior's just trying to, he's like messing with me at this point. Okay, let's end this. Come on, RNG, baby! You're just not gonna attack me, huh? Refuse to attack me, huh? He refuses to attack me.
I'm almost out of cards.
I'll fight my hunter? Sure, man. I'll hit you up right after this. You want to post your battle net down in the chat, and I'll give you a shot, my man. Oh, this is not going the way I wanted. Oh my god, you schmuck. Seriously? RNG! Save me! Save me! Yo! Let's go! Let's go! That is what I'm talking about. Holy crap. Let me have this guy. Holy shnikers. Holy crap. server? Oh, you mean Discord server? Yeah. Here. Let me pull up Discord really quick, my man. People copy. There you go. Just join the Hearthstone server and I'll see you there, my dude. Alright. Holy crap, that was a nutty one. Holy frick. That was nutty. That guy memed me up. What Hearthstone server? The one on my link. Gotcha. Here. Do you want my... I'll get you my... Here. I'm in like 30. Okay. Yeah, I understand that. Here, let me get you my battle net then. I don't think that guy actually added me. Huh. What a shame. That was a fun game. I don't know. We'll have to, what server though? What do you mean by it? North America. I'm sorry. That was completely my fault. I didn't understand what you were. I didn't mean what you meant by that. I apologize. Sorry about that. All right, let's give it a shot. All right, Snipezilla, huh? All right. I'm gonna get into my work uniform. Alright. Okay, I sent you the friend request. You'll be getting one from Dinner_Daddy. What is up, my man?
Depends. Are you asking in a literal sense or a figurative sense?
Let's do both.
I'm sure you know with the figurative, not figurative, literal sense.
Yeah, I get that.
I'm fine.
Alright.
I just crafted Zul'jin. I have 0 dust now and I still haven't played him.
Alright then.
I played 3 matches and I don't even pull the guy. I mean, come on. Why would you want my decks?
Oh, sorry, I just clicked.
Just pressed the wrong button.
Yes, I did.
I want to know how.
Rexa versus Rexa.
Let the hunt begin. Bring it on.
Oh, now I find him. Jesus. Where are you? I have my own Yogg-Saron!
There you go. Okay. Alright. Sorry about that, I was just getting ready for work.
You're not sorry.
Oh!
Oh no. Fool. Sorry, that's just what I say every time I.
Oh, it's all good.
It's just what I say every time when a secret's triggered.
That's a good pull from Warning Monster Jungle Panther. That's a good one.
I'm sure another good one is Frothing Berserker.
Yeah, that's always a good one.
Especially if it lives. If it lives, it's a completely different story.
Oh, things just got a lot more interesting.
No rush for you.
Into the bridge.
Come on, where are they? That's not what I was talking about. But it's not that.
Me angry. Me
oh, I just love some of these card intros. They're hilarious. Oh no! The coin! Yoo-hoo. Okay. Hold up. There we go. Now I summon mine. Mine's cheaper, and it doesn't have charge. Ouch. Now that's just cruel. And that's why I'm doing it. I won't even get to play a good Zul'jin. I've only played like how many spells? Oh, that's a good one. Alright, let's see here. Come on, be lucky. Yeah! This match was over quicker than I wanted it to be.
I hunt alone.
Shut up, you dumb cat.
Alright.
No. still win. Barely.
That's a well played.
Well played.
Only good one.
Alright. First time playing Zul'jin. Let's see what happens.
Ooh, thank you. Wait, what? Hold on!
It's still over anyway. So... I don't know why you're complaining.
Ooh, actually, I could have still won that if I would have traded into your Houndmaster.
That was fun. I would love to play those King Crushes, but you have a 15-15 King Crush.
Alright, thank you very much, my man. I gotta head off to work. Look forward to further games in the future.
Thank you for at least making it to where I could actually play Zul'jin.
Hey, no problem. Take care, man. Alright, and with that, I gotta head off to work. So thanks for watching the stream, everybody. Take care.